Representing Canada and Bosnia.
Đây là One Final 17. Kính thưa quý vị và các bạn, được sự cho phép về mặt bản quyền của tổ chức One Championship, kênh Võ Việt xin được đăng tải trận đấu được nhiều người mộ võ thuật quan tâm nhất ở sự kiện này. Cuộc so găng giữa Nguyễn Trần Duy Nhất và võ sĩ rất mạnh đến từ Bosnia Herzegovina, Denis Buric. Đây là Denis Buric, võ sĩ có biệt danh The Bosnian Menace, thực sự là một hiểm họa cho các đối thủ. Tên tuổi của anh đã được khẳng định ở các đấu trường như Bellator, Zulun, Ulinfeng. Nhưng tại võ đài không liệt nhiều ăn, Buric đã trải qua 3 trận trận đài và có 1 trận thắng.
Fighting out of Vietnam, number one, Nguyen Trần Duy Nhất.
Và đây là lần thứ 3 cái tên Nguyễn Trần Duy Nhất được xướng tên ở võ đài One Championship. Trước đó, đồng cô của bại Việt Nam đã có 2 chiến thắng knockout ấn tượng trước Aswan Chewen và Yuta Watanabe vào năm 2019. Sau 4 năm, Nguyễn Trần Duy Nhất mới trở lại đấu trường này và anh cho biết mình đã chuẩn bị rất kỹ cho cuộc đối đầu với tay đấm có biệt danh mối đe dọa đến từ Bosnia. Võ sĩ nào chiến thắng trong trận đấu này sẽ nhận được phần thưởng trị giá lên tới 50.000 đô la Mỹ, tương đương 1,2 tỷ đồng.
And introducing his opponent out of the red corner, training out of Ho Chi Minh City Muay Team and number one Muay Club, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 14-3, representing Vietnam, number one Nguyen Trần Duy Nhất.
Gentlemen, you both know the rules. Let's keep this match clean. Make sure you listen to me, okay? Do not strike the back of the head. Do not strike below the belt. Ready?
Nguyen Trần Duy Nhất and Denis Pudic, both men looking to rise up the ranks to one day in the near future challenge for a world championship. This is one championship, the greatest roster of world champion strikers. We are underway here in our opening frame.
Burić opening up heavy with the leg kicks, trying to close that distance. Wants to suffocate Nguyen, not allow him the space to start throwing those high kicks, because that's what Burić believes is his only weapon, is that high kick. And he says that, I can take it. I've got a helmet for a head, so if Nguyen wants to go there, I can take it.
There's a body kick there by Nguyen. And back comes Burić. Burić, though, very confident in his hands. He said, my hands and my hooks are what put people away. So can he inflict that upon Nguyen here this evening?
Yeah, he's confident with the hands, but these leg kicks are
nature and like the home fighting here on the Pini Stadium, which is the mecca of martial arts. Just over the midway point of the first.
Burić needs to mind his P's and Q's when he's the pocket right, like that.
Right. For Nguyen, you could tell that he had this glimmer in his eye as he returns to one championship and very excited to display what he's been working on. Over the past 6 months, he is 4-0 in mixed martial arts and said, hey, depending on how tonight goes, maybe I'll endeavor into mixed martial arts here with one championship.
He knew that Burić is going to try to get close. I like how he threw that knee up the middle, too. Just give Burić a little something to think about when he's trying to enter that pocket.
Justin Brown will get in between the two, separate them. For Nguyen, he said that following this contest, he either wants to dive in MMA or he wants a fight with a top 10 opponent, and he loves the small gloves. Big right hand that missed. Boy, that could have been dangerous for Nguyen.
Yeah, Nguyen needs to stay very careful. Keep his guard up nice and high. He's starting to let his hands drift a little bit low, and it's a dangerous proposition, but a beautifully timed.
A top 10 opponent, and he loves the small gloves. Big right hand that missed. Boy, that could have been dangerous for Nguyen.
Yeah, Nguyen needs to stay very careful. Keep his guard up nice and high. He's starting to let his hands drift a little bit low, and it's a dangerous proposition, but a beautifully timed step-in elbow from Nguyen.
Big left hook by Burić as we head towards the final moments of the first.
I want to see Burić get back to those kicks. He's starting to be very aggressive with the hands.
We head towards...
I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit. Swear I cannot do no wrong. Why I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit. I love when the money come, I get bored, I'm thumbing some. Blues and pinks, I'm running on. In my lane, no one-on-one. Fake love, I'm allergic to. Real love, yeah, I need me some. Call my bae and book a trip. Bring the kids, let's run it up. She like us some Louis V, I like me some Louis too. Mix it with the double G, having fun, it's what we do. Fresh out in Montego Bay, I'm acting unruly too.
Mixing things up, attacking the different levels, changing things, giving Nguyen different things to think about. Crew Jang out of the Superbond camp told Burić that he needs to attack the legs, needs to keep kicking the legs, slow down this movement. As Nguyen is approaching, he needs to throw those kicks just like that.
Well, Burić starts off with a kick to the front leg of Nguyen. Burić is very much, oh, there's a head kick there. That backed up Burić. Burić now a little bit more reluctant to seek and be super aggressive against Nguyen. Nguyen needed that, Mitch.
Yes, he did. That was a beautifully timed head kick.
Don't throw, okay?
Burić tried to get it back, though. He tried to get a little bit of, it looked like he got a little bit emotional after that head kick.
Burić is very much, you know, he wears his heart on his sleeve, and that does work for him because of how motivated he is as he enters tonight's matchup.
Has recently opened up a gym out there in Canada called Soy Dogs, sort of a tribute to the street dogs out here in Thailand. And he's been able to change things up. He was a lot more hot-headed in his past, but he was very explosive in everything that he did. He seems to calm himself down as he's approached a 40 years old, but there's still the menace inside Dennis Puric there, and we're starting to see it come out here in this second round as he's continuing trying to trap
is one shot. You are watching ONE Championship, home to the most exciting striking product, Muay Thai MMA gloves. Literally, one shot is what did it, Nguyen. Nguyen visibly disappointed. But the Bossy Menace, he told us, my hands are what put people away. And that's exactly what transpired here at ONE Fight Night 17 on Prime Video. To make it all official, we send it up to Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 35 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Dennis Puric.
This is me, unusual. Let's game, I'm cruising, swear I cannot do no wrong. I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit. Swear I cannot do no wrong. I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit. In the box like Ray Boss, hitting bombs like Aaron Judge. I might slip and steal a bag, turn it third and get a run. Tap the pedal, see it soon. Neighborhood on to the moon. Zoom, 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 zoom. I just bought new shoes today. I wear my new shoes today. Stepping in my shoes today. Don't step on my shoes today. Happy with an attitude. Please don't think I'm mad at you. I work on my gratitude. Throwing all this cash at you.
I cannot do no wrong. I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, the but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit. Swear I cannot do no wrong, why I don't have much to say. All that talking on the phone, but you never making plays. Playing phone tag, you're it. Pick up more bags, too legit.
Just right there on the temple, knocks you, discombobulates you. Nguyen crumbles to the canvas, unable to answer the count. Dennis.
Chuyển động cùng Võ Việt.